Here's the field for the six grays. Number one, Soxy St. Patrick. Daryl Bossy will drive. Number two, MJ's Gopal and Chuck Gates Jr. Number three, Power Speed and Dave Maxwell. Number four is Billy S. and Danny Knox. Number five is Speedy Bet Tags, Ronnie Marsh. Number six is Mervyn's Kid and Kathy Raymond. Number seven, French Tristina, Connell Willis. And number eight is Sheila Daughter. Dale Heitman drives. 8 minutes, perfect a wager. They've reached the starting gate. The gate is rolling. Here they come. Emerald Fan trotting between horses. Power Speed out for the lead. There goes Soxy St. Patrick. Into the turn, Soxy St. Patrick has the lead in the rear now by two lengths. It's Power Speed second. Speedy Bet Tags is parked and driving in third. It's Billy S. in fourth, followed by MJ's Gabot. It's Mervyn's Kid, followed now by French Tristina, and trailing the field, Chayella Daughter. Approaching the first quarter, it's Soxy St. Patrick now by three lengths. It's Power Speed second, two lengths, Speedy Bet Tags. They're by the first quarter, 30 and two the quarter, Soxy St. Patrick three lengths, Speedy Bet Tags. He's on a third, moving to second. It's Power Speed back to third. Following on the outside, it's Billy S. MJ's Gabo. It's Mervyn's Kid, followed by French Tristina. Approaching the half-mile marker, it's Soxy St. Patrick, Speedy Bet Tags. Moves on him on the outside, second, Power Speed. His saving ground, third, followed on the outside by Billy S. and MJ's Gabo. They're moving by the half. A minute and four, now they drive into the clubhouse turn. Soxy St. Patrick has a neck lead on the outside. It's Speedy Bat Tags, followed by Power Speed. It's Billy S. MJ's Gabel, French Tristina, Mervyn's Kid, Chayla Daughter. Now they curve into the back stretch. It's Soxy St. Patrick, three parts of a length. Speedy Bet Tags, another move out the leader. It's Billy S. and a third, followed on the inside. It's Power Speed and MJ's Gabot. They're driving by the three quarters. Soxy St. Patrick, three parts of a length. It's Speedy Bet Tags on the outside. It's Billy S., followed by Power Speed, MJ's Gabot. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile, and your leader, Soxy St. Patrick. Here they come trotting for home. Soxy St. Patrick has the lead. Here comes Billy S. on the far outside, down the stretch. Soxy St. Patrick, it's Billy S. on the outside, Speedy Bet Tags. It's Soxy St. Patrick with the lead. It's Soxy St. Patrick, Billy S., and Speedy Bet Tags. In the sixth race, number one, Soxy St. Patrick was first. Number four, Billy S. was second. Five, Speedy Bet Tags third. Number three, Power Speed was four. Returning to the winner's circle, number one, Soxy St. Patrick. Soxy St. Patrick is owned by Terry Brown and Steve Van Opdorp of Illinois. Trained by Jim Blade and driven to victory by Daryl Bossy. Results are official, 2-1 and 2 fifths. The 1-4 perfecta returns $16.40.